today in solidarity with the Palestinian people. We're asking Puma to stop sponsoring the Israel Football Federation, who have teams in the illegal settlements on stolen Palestinian land. Mahmoud Sarsak is one of many Palestinian footballers that have had his career ruined by Israeli imprisonment and injury. If we boycott Puma, we can stop them sponsoring the Israel Football Association and ensure that young Palestinians have the chance to play sport without their pitches being bombed and destroyed.
Boycott Puma! Boycott Puma! Boycott Puma! Boycott Puma! Boycott Puma! Boycott Puma!
We live in Gaza, and we are asking the world to boycott Puma.
Hey guys, my name is Mahmoud Sarsak. I'm an ex-footballer. I wish everyone see this video to stand up and boycott Puma.